This is Arch Enemy's crew.
You're doing a very small show, smaller than normal today, a very intimate show in a punk rock club. How's that?
Well, it's pretty much the same work. For me, it was just a bit harder to scoop everything in on stage.
How was it?
It's lovely
today. Wiring up the microphones.
Oh, it was fine. The cables were perhaps the dirtiest, grottiest cables I... You saw my hands, right?
Yeah.
They were covered in black goop.
My expectations were a bit lower, you know, a bit too low. I was a bit scared.
We didn't think the drum kit was going to fit on the stage. That was one of our concerns. But yeah, we just sound checked and it was pretty cool. So
it's going to be a sweatbox, but I think it's going to be great.
Just like 97 all over again. When we started out, we played venues like this.
Our first reaction when we heard about the show was, yeah, that's a good plan. I had another 10 years of a very underground career, and it kind of started here. There's a couple of posters here backstage with my old bands on it. So that kind of made sense. And the album is supposed to be a bit more like our attitude is a bit more punk. It's called Khaos Legions with a big anarchy in it. And it just fits perfectly here, right? The spirit and what we want to say and how we feel about this album and as a band. And back to the roots, but a little better.
Boah, das war der Shit. Das war so geil.
Das war das Geilste, was ich hier erlebt habe. Das war so ultra wow.
Ja, das ist schon was Besonderes, wieder hier in einem kleinen Wermelskirchen, im kleinen Bahndamm.
I really love small venues and this was great opportunity. That's why we came from Belgium all the way.
Das wird nie wieder passieren, dass man eine derart bekannte Band so hautnah erleben kann.
Ja.
Absolut geil.